What is your name?
Obeah Man.
Yeah, what can you do for the people of Montego Bay?
Many things, and the power from the Almighty.
Power from the Almighty? So where can they find you?
Right here at the Graveline.
At the Graveline? Stand up and let them see you, man. I tell them what good. Stand up and let them see what good you can do for the people.
Stand up and let them see me?
Yes.
See, then they have the blue bag of flowers, the matching bag of tete.
This is Tony in the street. Them say my the best Obeah Man and the best reader man. Right from the corners in there. You get enough customer at your time? Eh? You can't get back man and woman for people and so if they left them?
Do no thing. We can do everything but the Almighty do it. We don't go back give them the material and the thoughts and the phone.
Oh, give them the material and the thoughts.
And okay. The sound.
Yes.
Follow instruction and you shall conquer with the fullness
yes,
of your
work. I follow instruction. So if they come here for work for them and they don't follow instruction and they lose, then can't blame them.
If I'm telling you to do that and you go do that, you will lose the top. Like what tell a brother for.
But me I'm hope you don't kill nobody doing.
No, we don't kill nobody.
They heal. They heal.
Yeah.
You see. Alright my boss.
Yeah.
Respect here.
Yeah.
This is the best Obeah Man, reader man in Montego Bay. Give them a phrase. Sitenge.
Alaykum as-salam. Watch my tenge.
Yeah.
I do it again, but they